Hey, today we're going to look at how you can change text via script. It's pretty easy and you can download the script in the description, but if you want to look how we can write it and what it does, check out the other parts of the video. So let's jump into it. Okay, so we're now in Unity, and as you can see, I only have two buttons in a canvas. So one button is for plus one and one button is for minus one. First, we're going to make a new UI object named text, and I'm going to rename it to score, and I'm going to make it a little bit bigger because my score needs to be more visible. I'm also going to make the color to white and change the font to a custom font that I downloaded. So now I have everything set up, I'm going to make a script for the custom text. So first I'm going to create a script named custom text. And here in score, I'm going to drag the script in, so I won't forget that. And I'm going to select it and edit the script. And first, before we forget that, we need to use Unity Engine.ui, and that's needed because otherwise it will not work. So first I'm going to make a game object for the text, so I'm going to say text and name it my text. Okay, so now we're going to write a line of code where we can find the game object with the component text. So we can say my text is equals to get component text, of course, and we do some brackets and that's it. Now we go to update, and here we will write a line of code where we can say what the text is. So we first need to write my text dot text is equals to the text we want to write. So I'm going to write score is, and then a int named score, and we need a plus, but he will not find it, so I'm going to make a public int named score, and now he find it. So now we already have a score system, and it will work properly now. So let's go in Unity and run the scene. And as you can see, score is equals to zero. And this was it for the scripting, but now I'm going to do something for myself, so for the buttons. So I'm going to make two voids, named a public void with the name plus one. And here I will say score plus is one, so we do plus, and I'm going to make another void named minus one, and I can say score equals to one. So now this void will work, and we can save it. Now in Unity we can go to our buttons. I'm first going to the button with plus one, and I'm going to make a new onclick event and select the text object. And here in function we can go to custom text and say plus one, and I'm also going to do the same for minus one. So I'm going to make a new onclick, reference our text object, and say minus one, and now that will also work. So as you can see, the score will change based on how many clicks we do on the buttons. Yes, it was that easy. And as I already said, you can download the script in the description. And this was it for today, so I hope you guys liked it, and I will see you guys very soon. Later.